Mum, where are you? We were supposed to be going out for dinner.
How was your day?
It was okay.
We need to talk about something. You're going to go live with your father. Brent and I have decided to go away for a while.
I feel so lonely. Why can't she see what she's doing to me? All I ever wanted was for her to want to spend time with me. And once again, someone else gets preference. It's always the same. I'm never going to be important enough for her, for me to come first. She's going away, and it hurts. People shouldn't have kids if they are not going to look after them properly. Be there for them. Nurture them. I'm sick of this.
Overdosed. I'm so sorry for your loss.
How could you do this to me?
Thank you.
Alone. Always left alone. Why doesn't she get that I need my mother? So happy that history is not repeating itself. My family, they've helped me to reach a sense of peace. Taking care of them has enabled me to let go of all the heavy baggage of abandonment. And it feels so much lighter. I hope my mother's soul is enriched by what she sees. Light at the end of the tunnel.